even know where to start. Hello? Just please don't mourn for me. I want to say goodbye. I suppose I should have said it when you were with me in the hospital, but even writing this letter is proving too difficult for me. Don't be sad. Think of it like I'm going far, far away. I'm a little bit scared, but it's not me you should worry about. Who's going to be there to talk some sense into you when you get reckless?
Come on, let's go!
Are you sure this is a good idea? Nobody ever comes here.
And that's why we're here.
I'll miss us. I know you blame yourself. But please don't.
Don't? But how?
Remember that my love for you is immortal.
Immortal? As I am now.
Am I going insane?
Haven't you always been? I just got used to it.
What? How did you... And the letter.
We'll leave it to your reckless past.
Where are you going? Where did you learn to do that? Surprised?
To be honest, not really. Looks like we've got a guest.
An unwanted guest.
Ah!